Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to put wow factor into Blake Shelton's song, Home? Oh my gosh, this is a great song. You're going to love it. I love it. And hey, let me just show you the intro real quick and then we'll get right into it. I just want to show you how it plays. It sounds so cool. It goes like this. What am I doing? I'm going on to the song already. I just get carried away in that. Hey, get your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play Home by Blake Shelton. You're going to love this one. Another summer day. Come and gone away, Paris and Rome, I wanna go home. Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone, and I wanna go home. I miss you, you know. I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you. Line or two. I'm fine, baby, how are you? I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words were cold and flat. You deserve more. Another old plane, another sunny place. Lucky I know, and I wanna go home. Gotta go home. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. Wanna go home. And I feel like I'm just living someone else's life. It's like I just stepped outside and everything's going right. And I know just why you would not come along with me. This was not your dream, but you always believed in me. Another winter day has come and gone away. And I wanna go home. Let me go home. I'm surrounded by a million people. I still feel all alone. And I wanna go home. I miss you, you know. Let me go home. I've had my run. I'm done, gotta go home. Let me go home. It'll be all right. I'll be home tonight. I'm coming back home. All right, let me show you these chords that you're going to play on this one. Now, you're going to have a G chord, just a regular G. You're going to have a D with an F sharp bass, and all that is a D, and you're going to take your thumb and put it on that second fret of the sixth string. You got an E minor. Now, you can play an E minor regular way, but I've seen him play it, and he's playing it with the third fret on the first string and third fret on the second string using his pinky and your ring finger, and your index goes on the second fret of the fifth and the fourth. So G, D with the F sharp bass.
Okay, let me show you how to do that intro now. What you're going to do is you're going to play it, you're going to want to position your fingers. Your middle finger is going to be on that third fret of that sixth string. Your index finger is going to be positioned on the second fret of the third, and you're going to do a hammer